there is no future in any job or any profession. The future lies in the person who holds the job. So it is you who will be successful, not because you are in engineering, whether you are in medicine or wherever you are, whether it's hotel management. It is because of the qualities what you cultivate today will make you successful in the coming years.